A group of Tibetan schoolchildren has staged a daring anti-Chinese protest in the Nepalese capital, Kathmandu. At the same time, the European Union has been considering whether to boycott the Beijing Olympics in protest against the Chinese crackdown in Tibet.
This is the boldest Tibet protest yet in nearly 3 weeks of demonstrations in the Nepalese capital. Exiled Tibetans, including dozens of school children, converged on the UN compound in Kathmandu. While a group of protesters scaled the walls, taking their protest inside the compound grounds, others rallied on the streets outside, risking the wrath of the Nepalese police. Nepal has been criticised for not allowing any anti-China activity by its large Tibetan exile community that numbers more than 20,000. Around 90 of the demonstrators were arrested. The police also sought to have those inside the compound handed over, but UN officials reportedly refused. Inside Tibet, authorities have been hosting an international delegation of diplomats and journalists in an effort to quell outrage over the crackdown by Chinese forces earlier this month. It's a strictly stage-managed affair, journalists introduced to community and religious leaders who speak in praise of Chinese rule. Officials have defended their detention of a group of monks who yesterday spoke out to the foreign media, accusing Chinese authorities of lying about the recent unrest and the Dalai Lama's role. As the Beijing Olympics approach, China is particularly worried about anything that could sabotage the Olympic torch relay as it passes through Tibet. EU foreign ministers considering the Tibet issue at a meeting in Slovenia remain split over whether to boycott the Olympics opening ceremony. But they have appealed for China to open dialogue with the Dalai Lama. Jane Braslin, World News, Australia.